The governing side of the lower house on October 11th tabled the security interest in movable property bill. Saint Lucia's micro, small and medium-sized enterprises are now in line to benefit from what Prime Minister Honorable Philip J. Pierre considers to be revolutionary legislation that has the potential to open new doors that leads to increased access to financing, which can facilitate business development and expansion.
Before, the only thing that you could have used as an asset was property, real property. These are the only things you could use, Mr. Speaker. But not all businesses have access to real property, or not all businesses have real property, Mr. Speaker. So what this bill will do is this bill will allow you to be able to use certain assets, Mr. Speaker, certain assets as security.
The Pierre administration's security interest in movable property bill paves the way for St. Lucia's mom-and-pop shops, startups, entrepreneurs, and the self-employed to secure the capital and funding needed to take their businesses to new heights.
Let me give you an example, Mr. Speaker, of what assets that you can use as security because of the passage of this bill. You can use, Mr. Speaker, accounts receivable. If somebody owes you money, you can use it as an asset. Inventory and raw goods, industrial agricultural equipment, agricultural products, very important for the Ministry of Agriculture. You can use your crops and your livestock as security. You know, because of this bill. Bank accounts, intellectual property rights, durable consumer goods and vehicles, Mr. Speaker. All these can be used as security because to secure finance, Mr. Speaker. That will cause increased access to credit for all sectors.
Business expansion stimulates hiring, increases commercial activity, and spurs economic growth. The security interest in movable property bill has the potential to be a game changer for St. Lucia's private sector, giving all market participants improved options for credit and loan financing. From the Office of the Prime Minister, Rihanna Isidore.